closing time, and the western basin of Lake Erie is invaded. They're hatching mayflies. Kristen Mayer studies the bugs.
I love mayfly season. I like to watch them crawl up my arm.
When Lake Erie was poisoned by sewage and industrial pollutants, the mayfly invasions stopped. The lake recovered, and now the mayflies have returned. Now, small mayfly hatches are showing up much later into the fall.
That could actually be from warming temperatures speeding up hatching.
The phenomenon is too recent for scientists to know why it's happening. But Kristen Mayer has some advice on how to enjoy mayflies whenever they arrive.
It's a cool phenomena that happens around our Great Lake that is a good sign of conditions in the lake.
For more stories from the Great Lakes, please visit greatlakesnow.org.